Welcome to our news channel. You are watching your news world. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe and hit the bell icon for new notifications.
United States, in the military hospital, bed alarms, serious panic attacks. The alarm started to stir between the patients and the hospital staff and they escaped and fled there. Washington. On Tuesday, a bad alarm of being a gunman in the U.S. military's largest hospital started stirring among patients and hospital workers and they escaped and fled there. Police and local officials reached Walter Reed National Military Medical Center at around 2 in the afternoon after receiving the information of the incident. Someone accidentally played this alarm. A statement said, the occurrence of the gunman is related to the misuse of the public information system by the Tanton Command of Installation. It said that the notification for preparations for the forthcoming practice the term exercise, or drill, was not put into the system. This alarm triggers frequent firefights in America and was played after a gunman killed 3 people in an hospital, Chicago. After the alarm sounded, the visitor and the staff sent their messages to the people and sent a message of the possibility of running general ammunition in the hospital. China factory explosion kills 22 people. The incident happened near the Hebshenhua Chemical Company in Zhangjiakou, a city located 200 kilometers northwest of Beijing. Congressman Dutch Ruppersberger wrote on Twitter, I am present at Walter Reed National Military Medical, where I was told that there is a gunman. I am happy with the conference room with 40 other people.